I had never seen the theater. I had never seen the theater, and I had no idea what I was in for. It's one of the most beautiful theaters I've ever
seen. Isn't it gorgeous?
It's gorgeous. It's, yeah. And it's tiny. It's only 4,500 people.
Yeah.
Well, no, I mean, well. Yeah. Well, after 15,000 people a night, you know, yeah. 4,500 seems quite intimate.
Does it really?
Yes, it does. But the thing, there's not a bad seat in the house. The thing that's the strange part,
yeah.
the surreal part, is the size of the stage. It's like...
The stage is so huge.
It is so huge. You're like a little fly speck. You're standing there. Oh, my God. Where do I go? Where's my bus? I mean, it's really quite shocking. So
my father was a stand-up comic. My mother was an actress. And my grandfather, my mother's father, was a comedy writer. He created the Honeymooners.
Unbelievable.
He was writing the Jackie Gleason show, and they wrote those characters as a sketch on that show, and that's how it sort of blossomed.
Were you born then?
But in this candid conversation with Extra, Julia Roberts tells me her 18-month-old twins are still too young to see Mom's new movie.
They're not really interested in, there's one movie, this surfing movie that my husband has. You can put it on at any time and everything stops and they just stare at it.
It's 1979. I'm a cop. I'm going to make the biggest drug bust of all time. I'm going to be shooting in black and white. It's going to look moody.
Well, can I just stop you there for a second? This is the script where photo messaging is the hero, right?
No, I'm the hero.
But in a product sense.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah. Well, it's right. Just that photo messaging is only available in color. So that's how it works.
Yeah. But this is a black and white film. We're shooting film noir.